Hi, I'm Tobias. In this video, we will show you how to mount and align our deTem4 safety light beam sensor using the latest generation of device and mirror columns. The first step is to position and align the base plates.
Place the base plate at the intended location and roughly align it using the alignment marks. Mark and drill the holes for the ground anchors, considering the base plate's final orientation. Loosely fasten the base plate to the floor and ensure horizontal alignment. Now tighten the steel dowels securely. The next step is the actual column mounting. We begin by mounting the brackets. Removing the column's protective cap first makes this easier. The protective device column comes with a guiding rail, ensuring straight mounting without worrying about vertical alignment. Attach the alignment clip to the deTem4 to precisely align the optical axis with the column surface. Then simply clip the deTem4 into the flex fixed brackets. When done correctly, the integrated top LED of the deTem4 visibly extends the device column. Guide the cable through the opening in the alignment plate. Now connect the column to the base plate and the pre-mounted alignment plate, noting the position of the micro-alignment wheel. Loosely connect the two plates. Repeat the procedure for the remaining mirror and device columns. We then start the alignment process, beginning with the sender side. Upon startup, the integrated laser activates automatically. For rotating the column, we use the micro-alignment function. Make sure the beam aligns with the center of the first mirror column. Continue with the second mirror column. Align the beam until as many alignment LEDs as possible light up and the receiver turns green. The last thing you need to do is tightening all the base plates.
Now the system is up and running and your application is safeguarded. Visit our website sig.com for further information. Thank you for watching.